This is gonna be a little bit of a difficulty, you know? Because I don't remember where the hell were the parts.
Hi guys, I'm Romat and welcome to Motorbike Garage Mechanic Simulator. Now, if you ever wanted to actually play with bikes, have you ever wanted to actually go around and fix bikes? Have you ever wanted to actually get this really expensive murder fucking bike that you really, really wanted to, but you can't actually like afford it? You don't actually have a place to even store it. You don't even have the knowledge to fix this monstrosity. Well, this is a game for you. As you can see, this is the beta version. In this game, you're supposed to remake bikes? However you're gonna call that thing. And also the fucking music is neat. It's great. It's really fucking fancy. Yeah, now I can freaking fix things with this music. So without further ado, let's get ourselves into a new game. We're gonna get ourselves a lovely little bike and we're gonna try to repair it. And maybe, just maybe, we're gonna get some spare parts after the repairing. If you know what I'm talking about. Do you know that thing? You repair stuff. It's like nice and easy and everything is okay. And all of a sudden you have spare parts from the repairing. What? How? When? How is that even possible?
Welcome to Motorbike Garage Mechanic Simulator. Click here or press price.
Hell yeah. Get your mobile phone which you're lying on the right side of the laptop and get the first task. On it, bitch! Oh, you can actually walk. I thought you can like just get like menu thingy and you cannot actually like move around. That's fancy.
Come in. We're open.
You're now in a room where you can paint parts. Ah. On the right side, you can see a list of parts you have and you can paint. Escape the room.
Escape the room.
What's this? Okay, I cannot open this thing. I can take a look at outside. You can actually hear people. I mean, like the city, the town. Okay, that's nice. And the music is still fancy.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, this is nice. This is really bloody cool. Can I get some beer?
Beer. The reason I get up every afternoon.
Yeah, speaking of, is this the beer dispenser? No, it's not. Where the fuck is the fridge? Where the fuck is my beer? Excuse me, how the hell am I supposed to fix stuff without having my daily dose of alcohol? We have some very nice, fancy fire extinguishing equipment over here, you know? I think that this game is trying to tell me something at the moment. It's like, hey, dude! You know, I think this is gonna be like hot coffee. Okay, the two things I need. Coffee
and beer.
Right, so you're supposed to pick up the phone. Let's do so. Hello. Phone has several functions. Okay. You can set the wall. You can set the background. That's nice. You can play the game by clicking on the golden egg in the center of the screen. To accept the task, enter the message panel by clicking on the envelope icon. You leave the phone, click escape. Okay, click on this message. Right, so I want to get this thing, envelope. Select a task by selecting a message from the list. Not accepted. Change parts. Here, you have all the information about the task. Pay attention to what the customer expects. You don't have to perform the whole tasks, but then you will earn less. Okay. To accept the task, okay. If you don't like the job, you can reject it. Okay. Hi, I would like to change something in my motorcycle. Money, 150 bucks. Experience, 10. All right. Let's accept this thing. What the fuck knows? Like, you know, beggars not choosers. Put the motorcycle on the lift. If you look around, you'll notice that the motorbike appeared in the garage. Each task is assigned to a place on a motorcycle. Come close to put it in the right position. Oh, there's the bike. Okay.
Wow, now that's a nice fancy machine. Look at it.
Press R to put the motorbike in place.
I've apparently lifted that motorbike. I am pimped.
Now close to the laptop and buy the right part. I throw the bike, you know, I basically like catch it with my bare teeth and I threw it over there. It's like, <"Rah!" laughs> Now it's over here. Look, it landed perfectly. This is a nice machine. Wait, is this a... Holy fuck, he has a fucking mermaid under his back.
Yeah! Yeah!
This is fancy. What's this? Is this a radio? Spare money. You have found 15 bucks. Thanks, game. Okay, so what do I need actually? I don't know. Clicking on the laptop. Is this Apple? I hope not. A few icons on the screen. Freeze Monkey, where you can buy parts. Okay. Available parts where you can see all owned parts. eBay. Okay. eBay, where you can sell unused parts or buy some of the cheaper. Okay. Easy Loan, where you can view your account balance or take out a loan. You open it, double click on the select icon. You can change also the wallpaper to do move the cursor. Okay, nice to know. to leave the laptop, press escape. Now click Frozen Monkey, double click. There you go. The bottom right corner of the screen, you can find the parts in it for tasks. It does actually fight quite nicely, so I don't have to go to the bike to check what exactly I need to fix. I can just go over here and the game will tell me. It's like, hey, dude, listen. You want to fix this monstrosity? You want to fix this beast? You want to fix this eater of road? No problem. You pick this thing, you get this thing, you get that thing, you're gonna throw money into the fucking screen and gonna get basically bankrupt. Need parts for the task, okay. Push a Tatar part, click on the button below. Right, so what I need? I need Fortress F407. What? Excuse me, where the fuck? Oh, wait. Ah, Fortress, okay. F? Yeah! I hope that this music is actually like available to. I can like listen it and put it on YouTube. I don't fucking know. Right, let's get this thing. On the right side, you can see preview of the part. You can rotate the part in a preview by clicking on the preview window and hold it mouse, okay. You can also zoom in by hovering. Buy a part, click on the button under the preview window. Buy the part that your customer wants to have on his motorcycle. Okay, so close this thing. And. Ah! Okay, and now I'm supposed to press something to buy this. Ah! After pushing, you should hear the characteristic sound of the coins. And now you went bankrupt! Now, get to the door on the right side of your laptop and phone. Okay. Why? Now select the part. Ah, okay, we want to freaking paint this bullshit. Okay. So let's paint this. On the left side, you'll see the panel where you can select the part color. Okay. The panel is driven into two parts, outer, rim, and inner, square. Hi. At the bottom panel parts, you can see a marker. When both are green, the chosen color matches the color of the motorbike. If there is red, color doesn't fit. Remember, to get the full cash amount for the task, be sure to choose color fits to the colors of the motorbike. Select the color by clicking confirm changes, but okay. Right, so... they're like both... ah! Okay, well, they're both green at the moment, so... right? I think they're green. Okay, so confirm changes. Exit the paint shot. Is this thing... now get to the motorbike on the lift and switch to motorbike edit mode. First, I'm gonna make a nice flip. Whoa, I cannot jump. If you're gonna do me right, yeah. Hell yeah. okay, press R repair mode. Oh my god. Oh, okay. The lower left corner, there's a panel describing the movement around the motorbike. Okay. So moving. Can I Hell yeah. I can get a closer look at every single fucking part of this beast. Alt, hold down, slow moving. Jesus. Right mouse, double click, set player view on the part. Yada yada. Okay, that should be nice. Now we can change the building modes. Disassembly mode, first button from the left or button one of the keyboard. Assembly mode. Disassembly preview mode. Assembly preview mode. So many modes. In this mode, you can remove parts that have a green border. Disassembly mode. Detach all four fortress. Okay. So disassembly, and I'm supposed to disassemble. So what the fuck I'm supposed to disassemble? Excuse me once again. I wish I could know what the fuck he's talking actually about. Foot stress. Okay, wait, for the foot? Ah, this thing. Okay, that'll be one, that'll be two. And on this side as well. Look at all the fucking parts this bike has. Okay, now switch to assembly mode. Later on, look, alternator cover, engine, extension pipe, oil tank, gearbox, foot starter, foot brake lever, extension pipe, front bike disc, front wheel, front fender, Jesus. Telescopic front fork. Oh my god, seat, frame, rear frame, ornament. Hey, this is so nice. I am fucking digging this game, man. This is bloody nice. Okay, so assembly mode. In this mode, you can detach machine parts. Yeah, I know. To do this, move the cursor where the part should be. Hover the cursor over the place where the fortress was attached. Okay, footsteps, whatever. The shadow of the last attachment part should be displayed. Click on it to choose the part where you want to attach. The panel on the right displays a list of parts that we can attach. Okay, so. Assembly mode. And I don't fucking remember where the fuck I'm supposed to. Ah! Okay, select the part and place the rest of the. Alright, so. I know.
Okay, continue. This thing. This thing. Hey, it fucking worked. Okay, so if I could only fucking remap. Ah, there it is. There we go. It's gonna be two. Now, where the fuck is the other two? Let's take a look. I don't see you. Where the fuck is that thing? Ah, there it is. This is gonna be a little bit of a difficulty, you know? Because I don't remember where the hell were the parts. Wait, Savio. Ah, there they are. Okay, touch you. Sweet. Now exit the edit mode by pressing the R or escape. Okay. Go to the phone and confirm you finished the task. Can I take this beast on a spin ride? Can I take it on a test? Please, please tell me I can. I want to drive it, not just look at it. Mmm, sexy. Love it. Right, phone. Okay, this thing. Hi, I would like to, okay. Finish? Congratulations, you have done the task correctly. You should earn 150 bucks. Now you can exit the tasks. Remember that the higher level of experience means more difficult tasks to complete. They will be much better paid. Look around the garage, you can find various valuable items. Good luck! Jesus! Okay, this is a higher level. Money! Okay. Sweet! I kinda like wonder if there's like other stuff around the garage I can try to use. Cannot use the garbage bin. I don't know why the first thing I decided to check was the garbage bin. What the fuck is wrong with me? Can I do something with this thing? No, I cannot. Can I open the door? I can't. Aww. Can I drive the forklift? No, I can't. Okay, some stuff over here. Beer! I still didn't find my fucking fridge. I don't know what the fuck is my fridge. I need to... Oh! Well. Would you look at bloody that? What the fuck is this? Collect 15 silver trophies. Collect 50. Wow. There's a construction shed over there. That's nice. Right, so this is my desk apparently. What's this? I have found 30 bucks. Money is lying all over the fucking place. What the fuck? This assembly motorcycle in less than... You've got to be fucking kidding me. This is how many rewards in this game. Oh my god, that's gonna take a fucking while. Found more money. That's awesome. I love money. Money is the best. Oh, more money. I can get some coffee, please. This is my mug. Okay, painting nothing over here. Can I go outside? Wait. What's this? Finish the tutorial. and I'm guessing that that's gonna be the only fucking achievement I'm gonna get in this game. Money is literally lying all over the fucking place. Achievement. Find 7 piles of cash. Yay! Can I start this thing? Oh. Found more coins. Why there is money lying all over the freaking garage? I do not know. Let's pick up our next quest and hopefully I won't fuck it over, okay? Sounds like a cool idea? I hope it fucking does. Right. Whoa. Why you pay so much? Hi, I would like to exchange some of parts of my motorcycle. Why is it so expensive? New part, M9222. Let's accept. Why the fuck no, right? Oh, look at this beast. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, take this beast over here, throw it on the freaking lifter. Mmm. Sexy. Mmm. Sexy indeed. Okay, let's get into the freaking laptop. Buy the parts. Now, what the fuck do I need exactly? I need mirror. Okay, that should not be that expensive, right? Mirrors. M9222. This thing. Yes? Yes. Okay, how much we want to pay? Only 300 bucks? Buy this beauty. Okay, that should be all. Right, let's get into fixing. Good thing they have managed to find all of the money lying around. Okay, so. Music is still fancy. Wait, I need to paint this thing first. What the fuck am I doing? Jesus, go to the painter shop. Paint the thing. Mirrors. This thing. Right, so if I remember correctly, that thing is purple. So... It's like something like this, I believe. Right? It's not changing, man. It's not fucking changing. I don't know why it's not changing. Why are you not changing? Oh, crap. Wait. It's more bluish or more bluish? Oh. Ah, perfect. Okay. Change. Confirm changes. Sweet. Go out. Yeah, I'm flicking my fucking gas and my fucking chair, yeah. Right, disassembly mode. Now, I need to disassemble the mirrors. I cannot disassemble the mirrors? Wait, what? Or do you want me to just to assemble the thing? That doesn't have any fucking sense. What? How many fucking lights, I mean mirrors, you want to have on the fucking bike? Wait, what? In this mode you can see all parts that you can remove. If you click a part, you will see it blocks it. Wow, I can remove all of this bullshit. What the fuck? Assembly preview. In this mode you can see all the parts that need to be attached to make the motorbike complete. Aha. Aha. Aha ha ha ha. Okay, but still. What the fuck he wanted me to do once again? Excuse me? Change pa- ah, I need to change it, so I have to remove the mirrors apparently. Okay, so this is assembly mode. I cannot remove this thing. Why? Why exactly I have to like remove to... I think I have to remove this thing first. No. Wait, this is assembly preview. This thing. Why I cannot remove this? Something is blocking the mirror from getting removed. Wait, let's see. How are you attached actually to this thing? Now that's a bloody good question. Okay, cable one, cable two. Remove this thing now. Can I remove the fucking mirror right now? No, I cannot. Okay, why the fuck I cannot remove the mirror? Because what? There's nothing attached to you, dude. The hell, bitch. Okay, cable. Remove the cable, take this thing out. Can I move the mirrors now? I still cannot. Why? Removing some screws. Ha! Screw you! Okay, take this thing out. Can I... Why the fuck I still cannot remove the fucking... Why I cannot... What? Excuse me. Why the fuck I cannot remove this thing? I have to remove the rest of this bullshit? Seriously, you have to remove so many parts just to change the fucking mirrors? What? Okay, let's keep doing... Let's just keep disassembling this stuff, okay? And see what actually is gonna happen. Just for good measures. Okay, screw. Screw you too. Do I have to like, remove anything else? I don't think so. I don't see anything at least. What the fuck is the part I need to remove? Ah, of course, the cables. I still cannot disattach this thing. How I can supposed to remove you? Excuse me. Wait, I'm supposed to remove this thing? Okay. Nunt. Removing the nuns. I'm not exactly sure I'm doing the right thing over here, you know? Changing the freaking modes. So bloody useful. Look, the game literally tells you what the hell you're supposed to like, disassemble from the thing to like actually remove it. That's so nice. Okay, can I remove this thing now? Yes, I can. Okay, I have to do probably the same thing. Do I seriously have to remove all of this thing just to change the freaking this thing? You can't be serious right now, game! Fuck! Really? This is how much time you have to like do in order to just change the mirrors? Are you like... What? What? Excuse me, game? What? Can you repeat? I cannot hear you for the sound of awesome fucking disassembly I'm doing at the moment. What in the seven fucks? No wonder the suckers paying me so much. I have to remove all of this joint. I still cannot remove this thing quite. Why? I have to remove this thing? All pipe? What? There's a nut over here. Can I remove finally the fucking... I got myself into the deepest shit I possibly could. Wait. Something over here? Are you kidding me right now? Oh my fucking... There was a little fucking little deep shit over here that I didn't actually fucking notice. My ass! Well, it looks like we're gonna be doing cleaning apparently over here as well. Oh my fucking... okay, assembly mode. Okay, I'm just gonna like put this mirror over here. We're just gonna put this mirror over here. And now I have to attach every single thing back. Okay, let's just fucking do this thing. Can I return the bikes in parts? No, dude, was like, dude, I was, you know, learning. I was learning a new motorcycle. How about that? Do you enjoy it? I hope you fucking do. Oh my god, it's gonna be a lot of fucking fix. I hope I didn't screw up the order of attaching parts. Because if I do, well, it's...
it's gonna be a pain in the ass, you know? Just like saying.
Thank fucking God for the assembly preview. Otherwise, it would be like a pain in the ass to fix, you know? Old pipe.
Why the fuck I decided to remove the old pipe just to change the fucking mirror, man? What in the fuck is wrong with me?
Okay, put this thing over there. Right, anything else I need to put on the side? No, I have to like put pass over here now. Okay. To get this thing over there. Now two screws around. I mean nuts or whatever. Come on, Mr. Nut. Right, we got that thing over there. Now, it's time to get to the upper side of the steering. Okay, that thing goes in. Oh my god, that's a lot of fucking parts. This thing goes here. This thing goes here. Don't ask it, man. Don't. Just please don't. Okay, this thing goes over here. This thing goes over here. This thing goes over here. And this thing goes over here. Oh, that was not the brightest of my ideas, you know, when I actually decided to do this thing. Okay. Well, I'm getting there. I mean, you remember that other game that we used to play called Disassembly? You know, that was a pain in the ass because sometimes you ended up with having, like, let's say, to remove one part of a vehicle or something in order to finish the level. And I remember that sometimes I've managed to, like, I don't know, sit on one level for like 30 minutes or something like that just to find a little tiny screw that was like basically in the middle of nowhere of the device. And it was like, really, game? You're like serious about this? Like, oh, why? Why you have to be such a fucking bad thing to me? It's like, oh, this is like actually like quite fucking fancy, just saying. Because you just press this button, the game literally tells you, it's like, hey, dude, listen, you want to build this thing? Fine, great, that's cool. So here are the things that you need to put on this bike in order to fix it. Cool? Awesome? Great. So get into the building. And after that, you're gonna get paid. Cool? Great. Okay, this thing goes there, this thing goes there. Okay, now the fucking cables. Yeah, that's gonna be... Where the fuck do you go, actually? Oh, you go here. Okay, assembly mode. Okay, one cable over here. Another cable over here. And there should be one more cable on this side. Come on. There you go. Okay, that thing is out of the order. Now, I have to, like, put this thing up. Can I take some of the screws and return the bike? The guy left the workshop. Literally, 10 minutes later on, he has a fucking car accident or whatever. recommend me to your friends, man. Okay, I think I put everything back. Should be nice. Okay. Alright, please tell me I'm gonna get paid. Please tell me I'm gonna get the full amount. Change parts. Okay, finish. The motorcycle doesn't have all the parts attached. You don't say, really? Ah, of course. The stupid things that messed with me in the first place. Okay, assembly mode. This thing here. And one more. Here. There you go. That's actually finished. Okay, back to the phone. Hello, Mr. Phone. How are you? Mr. Watson. Mr. Phone. Change parts. Finish. You have reached a high level. Hell yeah. Yes. He paid me the full amount. Awesome. Okay, 360. Not accepted. SMS. What's this? This is a lucky message. Send it to 5 people and you'll be lucky. Scarlett Jane sent and won the washing machine. Johnny D did not send it and broke his leg. No death threats? That's awesome. That's cool. I'm betting that as soon as I'm gonna like walk up, I'm gonna break my leg or something bad's gonna happen to me. Like, I don't know, a fucking fire will start in the middle of nowhere. Right, I have another achievement. So that's that thing. Oh, dude, what the fuck? That was cool. Right, so this has been me trying to fix a bike and trying to actually overdo the entire pro. What in the fuck is that thing? What's the plan? Jesus, I thought this is like some guy standing on the fucking balcony or whatever you're gonna call this thing. Like, what? Why the fuck I'm keeping a plant over here? Jesus, like, put it in a different place of the freaking workshop. I don't know, in the toilet, or maybe outside even. That's gonna be better. Jesus Christ, got a fucking heart attack over there for like a minute or two. Alright, okay. So I think actually this is a good point to cut this episode over here. Let me know what you think. And if you have enjoyed this thing and want to try it yourself, I'll leave you the link to it in the description below. And if you want to see me trying even more screw up myself and trying to overdo the entire process, let me know. I'll gladly record a little bit more of this game, though I have to check, is the music actually available for me to use? Is it like, you know, copyright strike, because I don't want to get a copyright strike. YouTube, please don't ban me, thank you very much. You know, I'm not posting dead bodies in the middle of the forest, just saying, you know? Jesus fucking Christ, man, like YouTube recently is going completely to fucking shithole. Not complaining though, really, just hoping that I won't get a bullshit kind of event. I don't know, I'm gonna stop rumbling over here before things gonna get even more serious. So thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed the next episode, please subscribe a lot, and see y'all in the next video.